lot of useful things. Bangles left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, prime. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy, rotten way to get them out. Deal with the corp, you end with nothing, Saul.
Don't go there. Not now. Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning.
Anything else, Your Excellency?
Huh. I'll need to think about it. Though it'll be the end of our friendship if Saul freezes to death. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you hadn't mounted a raid of your own, well, that would've been...
It's not the time for this. We're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
You gotta agree with Pan Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
You know what I always liked about nomads? Your taste. No, your hunger for freedom. It's not easy to come by in Night City. The corpse got their grubby claws and everything. And I just can't believe you'd hand them what you hold to be most precious.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. but there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Whoa, what was that about?
To haboobs.
Yeah. To haboobs. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day into night, today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
How's your whiskey, ma'am?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste. Bold, yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Here at the Independent California, customer satisfaction is job one. Your wish is our command.
Careful. You can't know what I'd wish for.
Hmm?
You know what? We better get some sleep. That was a damn long day. B, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
No.
The wind has waned.
I can't speak for haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye.
Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
It's all doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way. You?
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
Hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffens wanted to know our routes, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just not like that.
So what are you like?
More like this. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different, I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
You all buried the hatchet with Pan Am?
I'd say it was more like a battle axe. These things, they're tough to bury, and even tougher to keep buried. But I'm optimistic. Her heart seems like it's in the right place.
How you feeling?
Free. No better feeling in the world.
Better start heading out.
Yeah, same goes for us.
Only once the radiator gets a breather.
Thanks, V. What you did for me, I'll never forget it.
saw it with my own eyes. 400 grand a month. Did you say four? Are you sure?
Pay to run our tent large so I could be sure. Not gonna see a single one while that bastard's still alive.
Can't beat diet and exercise.
What's your morning grind?
Nano cleansing fire mask.
without suffering additional. Company has already a forceful response. After the break, refugees from the Netherlands. Managed to fend off the attack without suffering additional losses. The company has already. Just received word on a breaking story. A Kang Tao AV has crashed outside of Night City. The aircraft's thrusters were deactivated by sudden EMP discharge from a nearby damaged power station in Santo Domingo. The emergency landing attempt proved unsuccessful.
Thank you.
City. The aircraft's thrusters were deactivated by sudden EMP discharge from a nearby damaged power station in Santo Domingo. The emergency... The passengers who survived the crashed landing were met by a band of nomads.
Discreet and with finesse. Something I cannot say about Mr. Gutierrez's divorce. Marvelous work, V. Closing the contract.
強化サプリは決して服用しないでください。脳には一部、修復不良な箇所も存在します。